How to use cut tools. In this video, you will learn how to use cut tools. Part 1. Text segmenting. When you use a cut tool, the source text will be split into smaller parts. These are usually sentences. We call them segments. Of course, it will be split only for the time of translation. In the end, you get the ready translation in similar or identical format as the source text. So, the source text like this, processed by a cut tool, in this case imported to Trados, will change to a list of separate segments. On the left the source text, on the right there is a place to put in the translation. You may ask why to split the text. The answer is, because splitting into segments is the core of using cut tools. If you use a cut tool, we translate the source text segment after segment. We see then exactly what and how we are translating. There is no chance to leave out any part of the text untranslated. The translation quality is incomparably higher than when we translate by looking at one document and writing in the translation into another one. Besides, we can come back to already translated parts whenever we want and check them or correct if necessary. Part 2. Translation memory. Every sentence we translate will be remembered, saved and stored in so-called translation memory. When we translate the segment and confirm the translation, the cut tool will save the sentence. It saves the source text and its translation as a pair in the translation memory. It happens so fast that we cannot see it. We just translate segments one after the other. But that's not all. Now comes the best part. Every segment we translate and that our cut tool saves in the translation memory can be reused. It can be reused whenever we come across a new sentence that is similar or identical with any sentence translated before. In such case, the application would suggest a translation we have done in the past. Of course, we may, but we do not have to use it. But if we translate a text containing many identical sentences or that is similar to a previously translated text, then just imagine how fast we can translate now the new document. The cut tool can translate all repeated sentences automatically. They can be translated in seconds, 100% consistent with our previous translations. To use a cut tool or not to use, there's a big difference as you can see. Part 3. Final document. When the translation is done, the cut application creates or exports the final version of the translated text. After that, we have the translated document, the finished project in our cut application, and of course the translation memory from the project that we can reuse in future projects. Using cut tools is neither difficult nor complicated, and the benefits of using them can be really huge. If you want to learn more about cut tools, check out our ninja courses.